eat at morning, we call as breakfast. What do you mean by lunch? Food we eat at afternoon time, we call as lunch. Okay, what do you mean by dinner? Food we eat at the time of night, we call as dinner. Okay, tell me students one by one, what we eat from yesterday to today. Okay, then rice, chapati, vegetables, fruits, milk, curd, etc. Okay, see students, here rice, chapati, vegetables, fruits, milk, curd, these are the food items. Okay, in the same way, see the animals name, cow, sheep, buffalo. Here we say particular name of the animal, cow, sheep, buffalo. Generally these are all come under the animals category. Generally we call as animals. In the same way, sparrow, pigeon, parrot, these are all come under birds group. In the same way, here rice, chapati, vegetables, fruits, milk, curd, we generally call as what we call food. Exactly students, today we are going to learn the chapter food. Chapter name is food.
Water, salt, we use to prepare rice. These items
vegetables, fruits, milk, honey, curd. Okay, here I write again some food names which are the main sources of food. Yes, the main sources of food means, see, from where we get rice, rice we get from paddy. Paddy we get from, okay, from paddy is one of the plant source. Here, plant source. Rice we get from plant. Next, chapati means wheat. Wheat are whatever the flour we use to make chapati, we get from plant product. Vegetables we get from plants. Then fruits, fruits also we get from plants. Milk, how we get milk? Milk we get from animals. Honey, honey also we get from animals.
Non-vegetarians.
Okay. Here first we see animals. So faces are eating food. Animals are classified into how many types? Animals are classified into three types. One is herbivore, second one carnivore, and another one is omnivore. Don't confuse students. Animals are classified as two types: wild animals and domestic animals. On the basis of eating food, animals are classified as three types: herbivore, carnivore, and omnivore. What do you mean by herbivore? Herbivore means animals eat grass and plants and plants further. We call as herbivore. The animals which eat only plants and plant further. We call as herbivore animals. Okay, give some names of animals to them. Which eat only plants? Yes. Deer. Horse. These are the animals eat only plants and plants further. We call as herbivore. Okay. Carnivore means, what do you mean by carnivore? Can you guess? Yes. Animals eat other animals. We call as carnivore animals. Here, herbivore means animals only eat.